Hello everybody, Erishmeyer here today with Dan, and we're going to be doing a Brisbane 2015 racing and wheelie competition today, and on the same day we will be recording the freestyle, but that will be uploaded Sunday, which of course is the day after this video. So right now we're just going around, you know, show off our trucks, and we're about to pull our starting lines.
Sorry we're having to split it up into two videos, but if we had to put it into one, it would be probably like an hour long, so...
Yeah.
You guys wouldn't want that.
So I'm going to take this side's line, Dan, if
All right.
Want to go around and take
the
other.
Oh, let's glide in there. Perfect. Right. 3, 2, 1, go! So a zombie rushes around. Good job. Makes a beautiful turn into. Oh! And he makes a fault and spins. Oh no! What's gonna happen? Oh my gosh!
And our first round winner is. Or our qualifying winner in that bracket. Will be Monster Mutt Dalmatian, who will move on to round one against either El Toro Loco or Medusa. So we will see you in a minute.
3, 2, 1, race!
Oh, you got me off the line, Dan.
Uh-oh. Did a burnout.
My turn was no better. I completely missed a jump. Well, that happened. So that round goes to Medusa, which means round one's first bracket is completed, and it will be Monster Mutt Dalmatian versus Medusa.
You'll see you in the next round.
Next yeah.
3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, that was a very good lineup for Monster Energy. I don't know about you over there. Oh, gosh.
Monster won that one.
I don't know about that.
What'd you say?
What is going on with Militia? And Monster Energy has won. See you in the next lineup.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go! This is Max D versus Hot Wheels. Ooh, and Hot Wheels made a bad mistake. Oh god.
So did Max D.
Ooh, Hot Wheels' first lap. Very bad lap, and hopefully he can make up for it in the first.
But unfortunately he didn't, and Maximum Destruction is going to be advancing on against Monster Energy. And we will see you in the next bracket, which is actually going to be the final bracket of qualifying, so...
Yay! See you in the next bracket.
Go.
Welcome to the last round of qualifying. 3, 2, 1, go!
Pretty sure Dan jumped the line there.
Yeah.
Dude, I have no idea what the hell you mean by jump the line.
Well, you went before you said go on my screen, so.
You guys tell me, did I jump the line?
I don't know, but I know you didn't win that race.
Sometimes y'all make
Zombie Hunter, the young gun of 2015. I don't even know the facts on that one. Let's just say that Zombie Hunter, the young gun of 2015, will go on to advance in the racing bracket, which is surprising because a lot of people did not expect this truck to advance. So let's move on to.
We're here with the best round, with our favorite truck, Son of a Digger and Grave Digger.
Yeah.
You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
You went way before you said
I
go.
I jumped behind a little bit, sorry.
Well, that's also a penalty, Dan, which means basically Silent Digger can't win unless I roll a Gravedigger.
Like that.
Luck is gonna get me. Luck is gonna get me.
Yeah, I mean, even with a 5-second penalty, I think you still got this one in the bag, Dan.
No, I don't think so. Oh, God.
No, I think you had it, Dan. I think Silent Digger got that. Even with the 5-second penalty.
Oh, God. What is Gravedigger doing? I think Son of a Digger's won. And here we go. Son of a Digger won.
That was only qualifying, Dan.
Oh. Into the next round.
All you did was not Gravedigger.
We are here.
In our first round of round one, it's Medusa versus Monster of Dalmatian.
Yep.
There are 4 rounds after this to the winner. So, let's get this underway.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Just turned the wheels the wrong way. I could have had a very bad mistake there. Ooh, but that was a good turn in.
And what wins that round?
Already?
Yeah.
You did 2 laps already? Jesus Christ. Wait, you must have passed me.
I didn't pass you, Dan. Wait. Has Dan thought this was 2 laps the whole time?
Probably.
And here we are in the first round of round one, again, with Medusa versus Monster Munt Dalmatian.
All right.
Dan, while you count us in.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, Medusa had a bad turn on that one.
Dalmatian racing for all the dog bones right now she can get as she comes around turn. Oh, and she makes a bad turn. Medusa might get the win if Dalmatian does not recover from this.
And Medusa wins.
Medusa takes the win. As Dalmatian went for all the dog bones way too hard. And, well, you know, it just doesn't work out when you go that hard for that many dog bones.
Yep.
Immediate finalist qualifying round.
Yeah.
This is the immediate finalist. Dan, why don't you count us into the race?
3, 2, 1, go! Jump one. That's fine.
Not really. I kind of...
I got an injury.
No, you didn't.
Turn the goddamn back wheels. Does anybody else have that issue while playing Rinse and Browse where the back wheels do not turn?
You have to press F1 a few times.
Woohoo! And Monster Energy takes the cake.
Yeah, that was a really bad Max D run. And here we are on last round of round one. Son of a Digger versus Zombie Hunter.
Yep.
Count us in.
3, 2, 1, go!
Son of a Deer definitely got the line.
I didn't.
And he got the first lap, too. I think so. I completely missed the ramp on that one. So that means I put Son of a Deer in the semifinal round against Medusa.
Yep.
And then all he has to do is beat Medusa, and he will be in the finals against Monster Energy, so...
This is going to be a sticky kind of race here.
Let's go and see it now, I guess.
Yep.
He's on.
Alright,
and here we are. And this is for the...
I'm happy. But...
I mean, Gravedigger did get knocked out, like, first round.
I just made a big mistake.
What'd you do?
I hit the back ramp. Hey, at least Son of a Digger made it back with them.
Well, that's it, Dan. Next race is the finals.
Yep.
I'm already in Medusa. If you want to leave the server, go ahead and hop in Monster. I'm down.
Uh-oh, Monster Energy with a bad turn. Medusa with a beautiful turn. Uh-oh. Who's gonna win?
And Medusa takes the win.
3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, and Monster Energy take
the win. Yeah, Monster Energy's got me off the line.
Vacuum still are not turning.
I didn't even use my Vacuum on that turn, Dan.
Oh. Medusa takes the first lap. Uh-oh. Monster Energy turn.
Good game, everybody.
Yep.
Hope
you all
enjoy. Well, the next part of this video is, of course, going to be the wheelie competition, which is anybody's game, so maybe Monster can come back from it in a wheelie competition.
Yeah.
But this is very exciting for Medusa. It's one of her first wins in the new season. So yep. We will catch you guys in the wheelie competition in a second.
Yep.
Hello everybody, here's Ryan here today. In the wheelie section of this, you just saw us do the racing. I'm going to be going first down to Monster Domination while Dan commentates. He will be coming out next in the zombie. So I'm currently eyeing up some things. I think I know what I'm going to hit first. We get 4 hits to work with. And, yeah.
Alright. So, and he's off. He's going to go for his first hit. Ooh. Bad for me. Got one more left. What is he gonna use it on? Oh! Ooh. That's a nice one.
That was definitely as good as I expected. So now I'm gonna go ahead and park this and we will go and see Dan Zombie.
Yep.
And here comes Dan out in the zombie truck for his 4-hit wheelie competition, his second try. I mean first.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit that. There he goes. Decent air for his 4th hit. Next up will be Blue Thunder, driven by also Dan. So why don't you go ahead and pull that truck out, sir? And here comes Dan and Blue Thunder. In his video, he may be using speedometer just because I'm trying to teach him how to do wheelies better. Now, in my video, he's going to have white tires because he won't let me get in for him.
How many?
Oh, man, he rolls a truck. Alrighty. That's going to bring a short end to Blue Thunder's run. Guess we're going to go hop in the zombie hunter now.
Yep. Now, remember to vote on who you like the most in the comments below. Zombie. Here he comes in Zombie Hunter.
No mistake there.
So this is the Young Guns, like, predicted champion, basically.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a very nice wheelie over there. Ooh, and a wheelie out.
He nice. Slap wheelie that has hit one.
How's it gonna hit two? Ooh. Do we count that as one? Yes, we do. Ooh. Oh, wow. Wheelie into a wheelie. Out of a wheelie.
Actually,
wow.
Technically, I kind of kept it in a wheelie that whole time.
That's hit three. Here.
Yeah, hit three is going to be my slap wheelie hit. And it did not work out. I got one hit left. I'm going to make this count.
Make a counter. Or should I say it's not me. What is he going to do? Uh-oh. Oh no!
Well, that's not what I expected to have happen. You might see much better results.
That's what I was doing. Oh, I got that really good. Here's how it was. Yeah! It's just
Team Firestorm. On Rigs of Rod 0.4, only the best version. Again, he floors and starts creeping up. I love this kid. Dan,
oh, wait,
one
so
hit.
I now have to
do it. Dan, go ahead and make your second hit. Nice. He actually did a good one there. Careful, so he was in Roll's truck. That was a great one on hit two. He's got two hits remaining. He actually did a decent wheelie.
Yeah, that's just.
Nice wheelie right there. Dan got the hang of it finally.
What did I do to my tire?
Oh no, what is Cool Guys doing?
Sorry.
Alright, Dan, you got one hit left.
I'll
notice the tire. If only you can make turns like that in racing, Dan.
Yeah, alright.
And fourth hit is a good wheelie. And still knows. There it is. Now we will be hopping into Metal Militia for my run.
Here in the run with Metal Militia.
Yeah, which I'm pretty sure Todd LeDuc did not drive it in Brisbane, but I'm going to be driving like Todd LeDuc today, which means it's not going to be a light run of any sort.
Ooh, that's an okay one. Not that great, but it's not that bad. Is he gonna go for a second hit right here? Yes, he is. Another one.
Not my best wheelies in the night, that's for sure.
And now, guys, remember to vote.
Yeah, that's a big part of this.
Ooh.
Third hit was horrible.
The angle of your vehicle wasn't too good, but ooh. Ah, great save there. Knows how to turn his wheels, unlike the master,
Fourth hit.
Alright.
Now,
that's gonna end
don't end it yet. Yeah, because I got El Toro right after this, so.
Nope, alright. See you in that run. Win El Toro Loco.
The crazy ball.
Oh my god, yeah. Ooh, pretty nice one there.
Dragged it out, too.
Yeah. If only you could turn like that in race. Ooh. Pretty good one too, but a bad landing.
Landings don't count in vertical degree.
Doesn't matter,
right?
But still. Ooh, nice one there.
I got one move left, I gotta make this count.
Yep. What's he gonna do?
I'm gonna try and wheelie it across the stadium, I just don't know what to hit.
You guys know he's gonna do something nuts. Ooh, bad ending off with your H minor.
I could have kicked it better, but it just didn't.
That's gonna end that run.
The Medusa, then Monster Energy.
Yep.
So those are the next two.
Look forward to that. No, I don't. I just.
I come in Medusa.
I'm still getting the issue, but you know. don't count that. I wasn't mean to hit that.
920 support.
Yes, please.
GT 920.
Rigs and Rods keep saying run the config first. But... And sorry for the lag, guys, because I'm forced to run on an integrated.
Hit one. Okay.
Good.
Shtick, don't tell Matt you want to restart a seventh time.
As he wants to restart, I gotta.
That wasn't terrible.
What is going on with this goddamn game? Jesus Christ.
Allow me to say this, Stan. Shut up and drive.
Jake, you're not even in this video, so get out.
I'm right here. You want me to drive?
You don't even know where I am right now, Jake.
I'm staring at your two cars.
Doesn't mean I'm in them right now.
You're in spectator mode.
I know. But if what? Am I in free camera or like, you know? Oh, look at that Medusa.
Probably in free camera.
Yep. What was that? Hit three? I wasn't counting, to be honest. I mean, it doesn't matter what hit it was because you rolled over. And next up will be Monster Energy with Dan in the Monster Energy truck. And I'm going to wave hi to Jake on Snapchat in free camera. Hi, Jake. I'm here. Jake, I asked.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yep. That's a good spot. That works. Just don't hit any of the crowd. Dan, that truck looks beautiful. I wish we had the updated version, but soon.
Soon we will have it, actually.
Alright, let's see what Dan does for his first. We all know, though, Dan's very excited for freestyle.
Yep.
I just forced hit a zinger. We gotta kinda move quick here, so I'm gonna hop into my Maximum Destruction, then my Gravedigger. Dan, you spawn in your Son of a Digger, so let's get this going.
Alright, you got it. Get into Gravedigger.
And now we're in the Gravedigger.
Second.
This is not the normal Dan Sanderson Gravedigger. This is actually Pablo's Gravedigger because I don't know. I feel like Dan's done two international events, so.
Ooh, a very nice first hit. Into a wheelie.
So that's my first hit.
Where's he going out here?
That was a very good first hit, in my personal opinion, but I want to hear in the comments.
Oh! He's gonna end himself early. No! That's his second hit.
Nope. I thought I was.
Yep. Ooh. Should we count that as a third?
One remaining. I'm gonna make this a banger.
Bang! Not too bad of a wheelie, but not that great. In my personal opinion. Oh. What is he doing? Alright, that's gonna end up Gravedigger's run.
Freestyle was worse for sure.
Let's get
Alright, son of a digger.
Son of a digger.
Let's...
gonna end Gravedigger. Let's get into my run.
And the last run of the night. Dan and his favorite son of a digger truck. Pops it in the drive. See what he can do for his hits. Oh no. He's going to places where the camera can't see.
Does that count as a nose front, a nose wheelie?
If you want it to.
Yeah, go ahead. Ooh, not too bad there.
That was a good one. Got two hits remaining. Oh, that was a really good one. I can tell because I can see the undercarriage of his truck. Where'd he go? I lost him. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I see him. Wait until you see the camera. Chase, wait. Do you go laugh when you see the camera angle on this last shot?
Yeah, I love how I'm like, I see him. Yeah, then again, I see him.
This is my last hit, right?
Indeed. Nice. And guys, that'll end it for the racing.
And I just free fall. Can I free fall?
If he can conquer Dan by doing a perfectly
good
try.
Let's see if he can do it.
I don't
know how to
fucking do this to start with, so.
If he gets this, Dan's going to be highly embarrassed.
Yes.
But again, no, I don't know how to start with.
Well, not that bad, actually.
No, not at all. Just hit things that look like they go straight up, Jake.
Oh god! We already count that, so we're gonna give him a complete four, so he's gotten one so far. Not bad, not bad.
I'm sure that's a racing jump.
Probably is.
Oh, it is. Don't hit things full speed.
He's running it like a freestyle more than he is racing right now, Dan.
Yeah, I really am.
This is just him trying to wheelie competition, so.
I
think his four jumps are up now.
Just like Dan.
I think his four jumps are finally over.
Alright, Dan, well, you go ahead and get underway.
Top back
here.
Into Hot Wheels run.
Yep.
Well, now.
Sure, Jay.
And Jake free falls to end the video off.
I got no clue
awful
where
idea!
Where is he?
Oh,
oh god! And we're gonna leave you off with that. Hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to stay tuned for the freestyle.